And it's from me.
I don't know how long, you'll have to tell me how long, but we finally were able to do something with it, partly thanks to Cheryl and some friends of hers, so go ahead.
Butterflies. I love butterflies.
This is a quilt my mother started. I don't know. I don't even know how long ago. I was not even a teenager yet. And it sat in the linen closet year after year after year. And Karen saw it in there one year and decided she was going to have something done with it. So it was just all the squares.
Oh, I just asked somebody to help out, and
Did you need somebody taller?
Wow, that's just my size. Yeah.
That's beautiful.
Wow.
So you finally have them out. You can see.
Oh, wow.
From your mom.
Yeah.
How old were you?
Beautiful. I wasn't even a teenager.
You said you were 12 when she died. It was all
6 years.
Probably
60, 65 years ago.
Yeah.
Wow.
She embroidered all those butterflies.
Mm-hmm. They still look really good.
They do.
It's an heirloom. It's a family heirloom. How did you get
that? Cheryl has a friend, Kathleen, and they have selling of it, and then she told me about a place in Wyandotte that actually collected the quilting part of it. And it came yesterday. So I can't say I did any of it, but it's fun.
You did. You actually brought the piece, the squares, into me, Karen. So yeah.
I know right where it's going.
Yeah. I have a piece of your mom.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Soak that one.